Passing parameters, which is basically giving actual parameters to formal parameters, behaves in the same way as variable assignments. So, this means that the parameter accepts types that are of the objects that are of the declared type of the parameter, or also subtypes of this declared type. In the news feed, there is an add post method that uses a post parameter, but a post parameter will never be passed to the add post method. Only message post and photo post will be added, which are the subtypes of post. Then in the method show, there is only one loop that displays the posts using the variable that is of type post. And these will work both for the message post and photo post types, variables that can hold multiple types of objects are called polymorphic. Literally, it means many forms, and polymorphism is present in a lot of contexts. The show method doesn't display all the details of the post, but to solve this problem, more explanation is needed, and it will be in the next chapter. Now, the exercise is asking for the method. Sure. It has to change to news feed if new type of post is added, and basically nothing has to change because the news feed doesn't depend anymore on a subclass of post, but only on superclasses of post. So polymorphism is good for avoid so inheritance is good for avoiding code duplication, not only in the server classes, but also in the client classes.